Well, yeah. Now it's time for Chaz's Collectible!
There we go.
Back in the 70s, Star Wars came out, and then all the toys came out, and it was a big celebration, and it made my life complete. I was whole. Yes, hashtag winning.
Yeah.
But little did I know that it was only going to get bigger and better, much like my body. So back in 1980, I'm at home watching cartoons, and then all of a sudden, a commercial comes out on television, and then I was going to realize there's more to come.
The Empire strikes back. The Star Wars saga continues.
The rebels are there, and I'm sure Skywalker's with them. He will join us or die.
The rebel forces battle the Empire and Darth Vader.
Join me. Don't make me destroy you.
The Empire Strikes Back, rated PG. Coming to your galaxy Wednesday.
Damn!
So then my hair was like this.
You were like, Mommy! Mommy!
I was like, Mom, check me! I might have a fever! So we went to go see The Empire Strikes Back.
Uh-huh.
And now comes the second wave of commercials, because now they're ready to sell you the toys, right? Mm. It's all just a big corporate hook to get you to buy toys. And it worked on me. It worked a little too good. I still have all the toys. So again, you're 8 years old. You got your Nestle Quick with the strawberry.
And your concha.
Your concha.
Mm-hmm.
Or actually, this time it's an empanada, but with pineapple.
Oh, they had those back then?
In Tampanito, they did.
Wow.
I didn't get
I thought those were kind of like brand new type.
No, they had them forever.
Really?
No. Yes, they
In San Bena, we were ahead of the curve.
Orale.
Everything's
more better in San Benito.
Yeah.
I didn't want that pumpkin one.
No.
I wanted the pineapple.
Orale. You wanted to be special.
Yeah. I'm like, I'm different.
What about cream cheese? Did they have cream cheese back then?
No.
That's new, right? That's new,
yeah. And the other one I would get is the pink cake.
Oh, with sprinkles?
Yeah. With the icing?
No, no sprinkles.
No sprinkles?
It's just...
Pink.
Just pink cake, and it's yellow, and it's like...
And it's like this fat.
Yes!
Yeah. Dude, I want pan dulce now, man.
I know. All right. So you're 8 years old.
Mm-hmm.
You got your... strawberry Nesquik. You got your pink cakeito.
Sugar Rush.
And then you see, are we ready, Rally?
Yes, we're ready.
Yeah. This commercial.
Laser guns, test firing, release landing gear.
From Kenner Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back collection, its new Rebel Armored Snow Speeder. Batteries not included.
You got my message.
C-3PO and Rebel Soldier action figures each sold separately.
We'll get you to safety. The Empire forces. We've got to escape.
Snow Speeder has laser guns with sound and light action.
Got them. The Rebel
Base! Rebel Armored Snow Speeder. You have to put it together. Action figures each sold separately. New from Kenner.
And for the second time, Charlie goes, Mommy! Otra vez?
No, I was just having convulsions.
Oh my god.
I was like, this is available for purchase. And you know, so half an hour later, I have a conversation with my mother.
Uh-huh. Mom, sit right there, Mom. I got something very important to tell you.
Mom, let's talk about a happy childhood and the trauma that can happen if certain things are not purchased.
Yes, for this child.
For me. I know that I'm overweight. I get that. But I need any grasp of happiness that I can get a hold of. So... Rock, do you have the chimes?
Yeah.
Where's the chimes?
I forget which one it is. Oh, I got it on the first one. Yeah.
The
it's a Christmas miracle.
Yeah. Yeah. There you go.
This is the famous Christmas bag.
Yeah.
I don't know how much longer this bag is going to hold it together, but.
I know. Snowman looks like he's coming off.
We've got some Gorilla Tape, man. Don't worry about it.
This Christmas bag will be around forever. So, James, you got the theme music ready?
Yeah.
Are we ready?
3, 2, 1. Damn it, boy. It's floating.
Oh, my God.
Mmm,
pew 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 pew.
I love it.
Well, well, well. What do we have here? That's right, everybody.
Your mom said, "Mijito, you asketh, you receiveth."
Carmen Benavides says, "Se me hace que Chaz está muy chiflado." He got all the toys.
I know. Sorry. I'm looking at the replay. Wow, I'm way too into that.
Yeah.
I'm in a zen mode.
Yeah.
When I'm holding this snow speeder.
He walks around Bullshoot Park with it like that, right? He's like,
oh, ah. My God.
When I'm exercising.
Yeah, yeah. He's going through the park going,
knocking down senior citizens.
Yeah. Oh. Going, pew, 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 pew. Let's do a little close up on it.
All right, Radley, so we can check it out. Close up on this bad boy?
Yes.
All right, let's describe it. Hey, man, are you rolling?
And now.
So there you see the snow speeder, and we open up the hatch, and there you see one of the rebel commanders inside, and the snow speeder. We're getting a shot of the underside, and the little landing gear lands.
Whoa.
And that's it flying through intergalactic space.
Yeah.
In the back, there's a little harpoon, because they would use that harpoon to shoot at the enemies and knock down the AT-AT. And there it is, flying backwards and forwards and sideways, and it is the snowspeeder from the movie The Empire Strikes Back.
And ladies and gentlemen, I could just imagine the look on Charlie's face when he got the toy at the age of 8. You must have been in Star Wars heaven, bro.
I was doing a strut.
Yeah.
Yes, I was strutting and strolling.
Mom's little boy was happy. So, ladies and gentlemen, that was
Chaz's Collectibles!